Now, here's the trader tip of the day.
This is Ryan Gorman, market strategist with Blue Line Futures here at the Chicago Board of Trade, here with your trader tip of the day. Making trades emotional has shown to be a major crutch for many traders. When people have a strong conviction for a trade and truly believe that they are right, they can often get wrapped up in their own head and stick to a certain narrative because they simply just want to be right. Once a trade goes from a business transaction to an emotional investment, there can be significant risk added and can hurt one's ability to exit a trade properly. It can also take a hit on the initial goal of the trade, as it can go against your initial risk management strategy. It is essential to understand your goals and risk management profile before entering any trade, along with setting parameters for the market to properly manage your own risk. If you are looking at the silver market, for example, and your plan is to hold the current contract until it goes 50 cents higher, you should also have downside protection and understand the trade may not go in your favor. Identifying levels that you are comfortable with and knowing what you are willing to risk before entering a trade will take emotions out of the trade and will help overall with your risk management strategy. Again, this is Ryan Gorman with Market Strategist with Blue Line Futures here at the Chicago Board of Trade with your trader tip of the day.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.